Okay, it's New Year's Eve, so there's already a whole lot of loud noises going on. So, we're gonna make some. Because we'd be less likely to get in trouble for this something this loud. This is a cap that you screw into the end of a 2-liter bottle. It's got a little nozzle in it, like when you blow up a soccer ball with a needle. So, we'll do this. You pump it up to about 80 PSI. And, yeah, let's do this. On. Okay, so I'll pump this up. One moment, please. Okay, it's at 80 PSI. It's as hard as a rock. But, let's go outside. Yeah, there's some fireworks going on in the sky. You can hear a chopper overhead and stuff like that. So I'm gonna put this out. Our trusty Beeman brake barrel pellet gun. Just regular old little pellets. And let's see what it does. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta go. It's way too loud.